Everyone, welcome to another episode of Thief Gold. Let's continue. Surprisingly, I don't have any depth perception problems. It's my lack of an eye. That's good. Oh. Sword. Blackjack. Gold. Always believe in your soul. Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna have to sneak by. Prefer not to. Guess they can see in the dark. Just to fight these guys. Oh, jeez. Alright. Just get on the ground. Ah, damn. Hold on. Whoa! Vomited bees at me. Hold on. Let me see. The sound. Try to run for it. Okay, no, I can't climb. So you can explode. Oh shit, I didn't fire it far enough. draws, describes, star, marks the compass as the eye, shows the marksy lines of power, marks the compass, boring, compass leaf, stormsy compass, flamsy compass, the compass time stream, tide stream, the compass stone, the compass darkness. Weights each star seed points with elements of the compass. The pure trucist weights the center of the eye, fed man's blood, sees the compasses and the blood trail to the true world. Each compass walks the elements forth, paints the edge of colors, hearts mock chaos, follow the eye back to the man's world. Blinds the eye visions, gathers the sights of glories, opens the fools the eye to see forth the world, blood called, compass painted, chaosified, paintings on the world the images showed. Bunch of pagan gibberish. Get some valuables. But follow me. A lot of spiders. Thank you.
Now you die.
Oh, let me see what I can. Ah, damn. No, I can't do that.
Hold you!
Oh! Okay, not do that again. Got a plan. Okay, time for some MLG pro skills right here. Shit.
Those creeps be around there.
Spider freaking backstabbed me. Where's those gassers?
Those creeps be around.
This is an embarrassing run. Very bad spot. You wouldn't frickin' believe. I can blackjack these guys. Blackjack the green guys, but not the weird lizard dudes. See Bonzo.
Now you die. Run for me now.
I think we're just going back. Stood my ground. Didn't count to my kill count. Just defending myself. Are they immune to my wax? I think they are. Oh, jeez.
Oh, Abby, where are you? Helps me get the human. Yeah.
coming. You know what? I'm gonna end it off here. Let's see what time looks like. Actually, I'll probably just cut it here. And back. I think this is... Ah! There we go. Finally.
This was not the way things were supposed to go. Constantine has the eye, and my eye, and I doubt he has anything wholesome planned for it. The trickster is real after all. I don't think anyone but those crazy hammers really believed in the old gods. Those crazy hammers. You know, it wouldn't hurt to have a few dozen heavily armed fanatics on my side just about now. If I drop by their temple and explain things, maybe they'll be so distracted by the trickster's return that they'll forget to hold a grudge. And even if they don't, I know how to get out of Crag's cleft prison already.
Okay, Hammerites have been preaching about the trickster for years. Maybe they have some advice on how to deal with him for real. But with all the trouble you've been to them lately, you'll have to sneak in past their guards to talk to someone in charge. Hammers will never help you if you make the situation any worse. Better stay out of any more fights with them. Okay, so after causing so much grief with the hammers, I have to ask them for help. We'll do that in another episode. This is DZ.